go to settings, then go to apps and permissions, then click on app clone and unselect the app whose clone you want to remove, and it will delete all the data in the clone app. So click on OK and clone app is deleted. Thank you.